falar com os guardas. Ah, não, só tem. Ah, tem que os dois guardas não entrar. Desbloquear a entrada da cidade fica caro do ladrão. Acha com ele já, ó. Tem que falar com algumas pessoas aqui antes de prosseguir. Agora mais um torneio. Onde é que ele é? É o local onde ele está. O cara da tatuagem com a águia nas costas.
Wow! Everyone looks so strong, Key. Edgy, are you really gonna fight these guys? Look, if we don't enter this thing, we won't be able to get to the guy that stole the medicine.
Yes, fighting them as a normal man could be difficult. But if you fight as yourself, Edge, this should pose no problem. I assume you know what I'm implying, yes?
If I make full use of my martial arts, blade techniques, tactics, I won't lose to anyone on this planet. I'm sure of it.
Yes, they would all be techniques unknown to the people of Roke. But once the battle is finished, all the spectators will know the truth. They will realize that you are different from them.
Yeah, they sure will. If I go through with this battle, my actions could very well turn out to be the catalyst that changes Roke's entire future. Just like what happened on that alternate Earth. Just thinking about it makes me shiver. I feel like I want to run away right this second.
Are you saying you would just let Rainy die?
No! It's just, I have no idea what can happen as a result of my actions here. And that scares me.
Very well. I'll enter the tournament. Huh?
You're gonna fight, FaZe?
Yes. After all, our friend's life depends upon it. I'm sure you're familiar with the pain of losing people, Will.
Yeah. I know all about that kind of pain, too. Losing friends is really, really difficult.
I freely admit I'm not fit to judge what's right or wrong here, but I refuse to just sit around feeling sorry about it. So I'm going to fight, for real. And whatever the outcome, I will take full responsibility for it. FaZe. Edge, the only reason I'm able to make a decision like this is because I've come so far studying you.
This Edge. But I do know, if you stand to lose something important because of your fear of the unknown, it's far more noble to push ahead, no matter how hard it is. Well, actually, I borrowed that from Miss Elena, too.
You told me that too, Buckus, didn't you?
Did I say such a thing?
Tem um pequeno problema aí, gente.
But the thought of losing Rainy scares me even more. I can't tell you how important she is to me. We grew up together. So yes, I'm sure.
Good luck. And don't forget, Edge. On the road you travel, your friends walk right alongside you.
Thanks. Didn't I see you at the castle?
I am Lys Ward of the Royal Knights, and you are Master Edge Maverick, yes? Take him away.
Sir!
You may leave the rest to us. Thank you. By the way, the Marauder said he was hired by someone. I don't mean to interfere in your affairs, but you may want to investigate that.
What? You managed to get that much out of
her? No wonder one of the Sacred Wings calls you her companion. Plebeians such as us can't hold a candle to you. No, I haven't done anything. No need for humility. We sallied forth to the Colosseum upon reports that the Black Eagle was holed up within. But we did not expect that you would arrive so much earlier than us. Please accept my apologies. I shouldn't have been so impertinent.
Why apologize? What is a knight to do when a hero expresses regret to him?
Hero?
Many throughout the kingdom suffer from stone sickness. This very moment, your actions have saved them, as well as all those that may yet fall ill from the disease. Those are truly actions befitting a hero. I am certain His Majesty, our King, would say the same.
Here's the medicine. Take it, please!
I have been ordered to provide you the remedy with utmost priority, Master Edge.
I see. Thank you very much.
Show your respect to this valiant warrior.
What?
This man recovered the sickness remedy not only for his friend, but for the kingdom as well.
Yeah.
He's a true hero.
No, I'm not. I'm no hero. Really. Please stop. I didn't mean to do anything here. All I wanted was to see Blaine.